has too.
Welcome back, Blood Bowl. The ultimate battle. Good against...
Oh, come on. Cut the Imperial propaganda squid crap. What's this? They've hired a star player. Oh, this match just gets more and more exciting. We're gonna see some frozen balls today. Hard as rocks. Good for throwing right at the end.
I hope you're ready for some violence and action. We should get some today, with one team having an edge over their opponents. Or Hartman, anyway. I believe Chaos Team still have the highest kill rate around, don't they, Bob?
Yes, they do. The other team better be careful about their precious stars. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness. He won't leave it alone anytime soon.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here. Better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Thank you.
takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
What can you do against a full-speed horned?
The A between the eyes. Won't go down.
Ha!
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That's right. Even Siege would struggle to untangle that. What's that there doing?
Rolling on the ground in agony. Here comes the other team.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. This is going to be decisive.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Come on, guys, together.
Twinkle toes there. Unity is strength. Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills prevail. Get up or get off the field.
The ball in their face. At that range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick. Yeah! That's it. Force them back and then pow! This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Attacker has an assist. Aha, here's some friends.
Clear for the ball carrier. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
With arms like tiny trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat. Player down, surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. Scar around for the rest of their short life.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Oh dear! Is that a good tackle or a bad dodge?
Good call. Intimidation is the key. Why am I strength when I was still playing.
A prone player is a dead player. Often it can work. To catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground.
There's no harm in making it locked on the ball, Curry. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Oh, that looks painful. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Stopping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard.
Ref's not looking, so yeah!
Referee finally noticed the team's secret weapon? ability is strength. Ah, we call that Nuffle's Kiss.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. It's gonna hurt in the morning.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
Attacker has an assist.
It's another handoff. It's like pass the parcel down there.
The ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Hey!
pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Now this is gonna get exciting!
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Move quicker! If they can dislodge the ball from that, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
They're going to spend time on the bench for that. Then is looking rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
This could be a sack. I love it.
That's why I love this game.
Yeah.
like peeling an onion. Move the layers before you get to the stuff. Now's the time, Jim. If one of the teams got a play hidden up their collective sleeves, then they need to action it before time runs out. On an upbeat and violent note.
Last burst of the game ends the match. A really great twist.